What's happening today at the Comm Squadron is our open house event. What we've done is we've opened up the Comm Squadron to the public, or at least our base population. We're allowing our military members and their dependents to come in and take a look at what we have going on here on a day-to-day basis.
Your own resources, but those resources?
Since we're the only base comms here within Osan Air Base, and they wanted more exposure to base comms, this was a great opportunity for other units to come by and kind of learn what comms does.
You don't always need.
Extremely important to make sure that our comms are functional peninsula-wide, mainly because in this day and age, anything really has to go through comms in order for things to function these days. So in that sense, comms really makes things happen here. So far, the turnout has been great. I think people had a lot of fun here, just being hands-on and interactive, learning how to use walkie-talkies, for example. There's a lot of cool things that are happening here, so far I think the event is going well.